A world-first study by Brisbane researchers has found that too much sun can dramatically reduce folate levels in women. The supplement is essential during pregnancy to prevent miscarriages and defects such as spina bifida.
Christy Amber Lockett was unaware of a possible link between UV rays and unhealthy babies.
Pretty surprised by that.
A study by researchers at QUT examined 45 young women. Some stayed out of the sun, others didn't. They found dramatic changes in folate levels.
Conservatively, it was looking at about a 20% drop.
The drop was in women who had been exposed to too many UV rays.
Because ultraviolet radiation actually penetrates through the skin, actually penetrates through the blood.
What we found for the first time is that sunlight is impacting our health in ways that we never really understood before.
It's of concern to women of childbearing age who spend a lot of time outdoors. Folic acid is essential for preventing miscarriages and neural tube defects like spina bifida in unborn babies.
If they're planning pregnancy or they're in the early stage of their pregnancy, they should talk to their GP to make sure that their folate is okay.
The research may spark some confusion among women, no matter what their age, because of existing advice that we need vitamin D through sun exposure.
Kind of one of those things, who do you believe or not believe?
26-year-old Lindsay Brandon is a sun lover who took part in the study. She now knows what to do when considering having children.
Definitely takes prenatal supplements that are high in folate.
A clinical trial is next. Lexi Hamilton-Smith, 7 News.